Sorry, just thinking again. You know how we were talking about the counselor or whatever?
The counselor? The other guy.
So, yeah, so basically when the guy said if I give you another power,
can I feel sheet of paper from?
Yes.
I just mistake, type mistake.
Where
am I? My number.
No, but my point is that
when the lawyer assaulted me, right?
I just want to talk about one thing before I go on.
Yeah.
So I went for a term in,
yeah.
Right? I turned up to the term in, and the thing is, this had been going on for 1 or 2 months,
mm-hmm.
to the point it got violent. If his receptionist saw what happened, and other people in the building saw what happened, if it takes the police 4 weeks to investigate it, how are they ever going to know who it was? Would it not be a case of, because you know the guy that was grilling me saying, if you're not German, you can get beat up and nothing to do. He went and talked to the lawyer and took his details. But he didn't ask any of the people that were in there, like, oh, what actually happened. So how are they ever going to know? It becomes my word against his. So there was 3 receptionists, 2 people waiting.
I don't know what the police did. I can't tell you. I don't know what they did,
So I literally, when I put the police report in, I have to list absolutely what I did, what the police did, and what the lawyer did. Okay, just one last thing. When I have the report tomorrow, so I'm going to type it up tonight, is it worthwhile? Should I go to the German consulate to say, these are my rights, as in, I'm a free citizen in Germany, if anyone hits me, I can hit them back? I don't know how to word it properly.
You are allowed to defend yourself, not to hit the other person. And I already told you, when you hit somebody back, or when you defend yourself, you are also at first in charge of the bodily harm, and the judge decides whether it's persecuted or not. Or
So what am I saying? If I grab you, I have the right to grab you back. If you punch me, I have the right to punch you back.
No.
If you kick me, so it's a level of what he does to me.
It's when I kick you and you kick me, then I kicked you and you kicked me, and I did the bodily harm to you and you did the bodily harm to me.
But what happens if I win?
It's not whether you win or not. It's just I hit you and you hit me, so we are both in charge. I'm not allowed to hit you and you're not allowed to hit me. Because when I hit you and I stop then and said, okay, go, and you hit me back and then you go, and you are not defending yourself, you are attacking me back.
So the one last scenario, I'm still that busy. If I want to ask about it, and I'm sat there. I just want to get this right, because I don't want to end up in a bad
situation. It's a little bit complicated for me to always explain
it. Okay, so if I'm sat on the S-Bahn, right?
Yeah.
I'm sat, my head is resting against here. I'm sorry, I didn't have my toe on the seat, right?
Yeah.
But a guy I've never met before,
he's
punching my leg. What can I do in that situation? Because I asked him to stop, and he didn't.
Call the police.
Actually, on the S-Bahn.
Follow the person who hit at you, or just remember him, or
because the thing is, I went to Deutsche Bahn, the Munchen station, right? And I reported what happened.
Note down when it happened, in which S-Bahn you sat, where you sat, in which wagon you sat, and then go to the police and tell it to them.
So it's no point going to Deutsche Bahn.
No.
They'll do nothing.
Police.
Because I went to Deutsche Bahn and I asked them to call the police and they wouldn't do it. That is crazy.
I can't tell you what they told you.
Okay. So, last thing, I can defend myself if someone attacks me.
But not hit him.
But if he hits me.
I can't explain you how to.
It's just because of the point, I've been punched, I've been kicked, I've been spat at, and I've never retaliated.
Yeah.
And it's going to get to the point, I'll be honest, I'm starting to get pissed off, and I'm going to hit back. And my point was, if that German cop was like, you're not German, you're Canadian, you'll get jailed for that, I'm starting to get angry.
You are never allowed to hit somebody. Even the person
who hits you. It seems, but I've been assaulted 3 times.
Yeah.
And I was starting to get the thought if someone does it again, I'm going to hit back. And his, his,
then
his,
you are also in charge of your network. Like the other person, Alex, and I already explained to you that the that you are in charge, the other person is in charge, and the judge decides if you are persecuted or not.
But my point is, that guy clearly assaulted me, the lawyer, right? There was numerous people.
Yeah.
And the cop said, he will get off because he's German and you're not. So even when I didn't hit
that
back,
just
he's...
Complain, just complain about the person who spotted you.
The police officer.
The police officer, and that's all. That's all I can
say. So, I mean, I did the right thing, not hitting back.
What?
I did the right thing, not hitting back. Okay.
Thank you.
Go ahead.